I'm starting to understand why Mom became a stripper and you robbed banks. Surely not spending money on a bunch of liberal arts degrees has got to count for something.
Excuse me.
You really want to?
Officers report an assault on a civilian on.
You think you fucking scare me?